I never forget how bad the corporate candidates are. That's why I'm writing in Frank Barish.